Stories of brave soldiers returning to their homes and reuniting with their families always stir the pot of emotions, and you are about to witness some of these emotional homecoming moments. Brothers may fight a lot, but the love they have for each other is unmatchable. This soldier returned to his hometown to surprise his brother during his football game.
Makes it all worthwhile, right? Okay.
He had already contacted the personnel in charge of the event, and they helped him pull off this unforgettable surprise. This military woman surprised her family after being away for almost a year. The dad barely wasted a second before hugging his princess. On the other hand, the mom was in complete shock and needed a moment to process. What was happening in front of her very eyes? Upon realizing that she wasn't dreaming, she embraced the returnee and refused to let go. This is yet another reminder that living away from people you love isn't easy. After 9 months of deployment, this soldier finally returned home. His wife and kids couldn't wait any longer, so they rushed to hug him. The heartwarming hugs he received during this long-awaited reunion really moved him. Moving on, here's a sweet lady going into a state of shock after seeing her son at her door. This was his return home following a lengthy deployment. The mom stood still for a few seconds before finally snapping out of disbelief and hugging her son. And before calling it a day, we'd like to share one more wholesome reunion, one between a dad and his sons. The first thing this soldier did after returning from deployment was surprise his boys one by one. The first one was totally taken aback when he saw his dad in front of him. He couldn't find the right words to express his happiness, so he let his tight hug speak for him. Then came the second son's turn, who straight up burst into tears after rushing into his old man's arms. Based on these reactions, one can confidently say that the value of a loving father has no price. If you were to rank these soul-stirring reunions according to how emotional they were, which one would be on top?